Welcome to another episode of the KO to Diamond series, a series where I give tons of KO tips and tricks. Last episode we ended up in Platinum 2, so we're so close, my friends. Can we do it before the end of the act? I don't want to spoil anything, but in this episode we had some very nice games. But before we start the game, I have to apologize for all the Twitch viewers. I haven't been really streaming for the past 2 weeks. The reason for that is because last week and this week I have to write a lot of essays for college. But hey, I will survive, my friends. Now let's start the video. Hello, everyone. Let's go for that easy win, my friends.
Are you excited?
I'm very excited, my friend. What a lot of people are doing after they plant a spike is playing aggressive. You should not do this. But of course, I don't listen to my own advice. I'm so bad. Oops, one is mid. Anyway, let's forget that round and go to the first gun round. I made the same mistake, but this time it works out.
You need to watch this.
I need to go. Got him. A big tip if you want to improve your aim is to not crouch. Crouching takes time, so it will take longer to shoot accurately. If I crouched over here, the enemy would probably kill me because he was already shooting on me. So very nice, my friend.
One enemy remaining.
Ha 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 ha. Anyway, in this round you see the power of lurking, my friends. You see on the minimap that my whole team is on A side. I was the only one who lurks and the enemies never expected me over here.
Go be boys.
Hey, lurking OP.
Nice.
There's one more here though, I think he's here, for sure.
You guys, go me.
Cover me.
Some games, things just work out.
Here.
Sorry. Yes!
Go back. Kill Joy.
This is what we like to see.
One enemy. 7 bullets.
Hey! Sometimes you peek an angle and you suddenly see 3 people. When this happens, it's most of the time already too late to run back, so you can just stand your ground and hopefully you can take an enemy with you. Whoa, what? Why did I stay alive when 3 people were shooting at me for so long? What? Yeah, I have honestly no idea how this is Platinum 2. Anyway, look at this round.
On top, guys, on top here, behind my wall. You go back. Vibes. Dead.
Many enemies.
2 on B. 3.
All B.
They have Woo! Fiber all. Fiber dead. B. 1 bad. Black yellow.
Ready, I want my ace. I want my ace, my friend. Give me my ace.
Go.
30 seconds left.
Yes! I think I almost say this every episode, but it is so important. When you don't have money and you're half buying, do a crazy strategy. In this round, we all went to A, except for Sage, and we killed the enemies while pushing them. Easy peasy.
One enemy remaining.
Last the bell.
Nice.
Bell.
Take the gun. Got him.
And after this very lucky shot. Oh, I'm OP. We won the game. Very nice.
GG, guys.
Honestly, this game was insane. We got the MVP. 30 kills in 15 and 25 RR. Let's go to the next one. Hello, everyone.
Hello.
So in the first gun round, we decided to rush A. A very OP but easy knife you can use is throw your knife at elbow. The information you get is very valuable.
Got him.
Here a tip for playing post plant. When you are playing post plant, don't peek the enemies unless you hear the enemy shooting. When the enemies are shooting on your teammate, you can peek with your teammate and kill the enemies while they are distracted. Very nice.
That's one down.
Also, this is a bad flash, don't use this flashbang.
Good job.
When you are lurking, often the enemies will suddenly make steps and run away. When you hear that, they often don't expect you there, so you can just peek and pre-shoot like I did over here.
Got him.
Okay, I know I lurk a lot, but lurking is so OP, my friends. I mean, look at this kill. They didn't expect me over here, and you can just make kills without even having good aim. Also, when you don't have any cover like me, try to stand on an angle of 45 degrees. Then you have a little more peek advantage over your enemy and you have a little more chance to win.
One enemy remaining.
Rush B, no stop. Good to the strat.
No stop, yeah.
Always CSGO. Works, always Let's works. Go. Like CSGO, yeah. I flush. Oh! I got 2. That's good enough, I hope. Good job, Chopper. A big tip, don't stand on backside B with KO, because you don't have a way out. But in this case, it worked out luckily.
I didn't even shoot on you. There's a crush.
Turn to the arm. Don't make a fuss. Nice triple, nice triple.
Of course, my friend. Easy triple.
Yeah, he's clear.
You want a piece of this? This round ended up in a 1 versus 3. In a 1 versus 3, most of the time the enemy's gonna rush you because they are getting greedy. So I just waited for them and killed them one by one. Run.
They're going there.
30 seconds left. One enemy remaining. They're
suppressed. Got him. No problem.
But in the end, we sadly lost the game.
Ah, very close, my friend, very close. Hey, let's see, we got the MVP and we got minus 17. That's okay, let's go to the next one.
So after that game, this happened.
Yo, bro, what have we got to do to be in your video? Just for like 5 seconds.
If we win, I show this exact clip, my friend.
Okay, bro, all right, say no more.
But then, this happened. Yo, what?
Oh, sorry, I'm sorry. Yeah.
But in the end, we won because they carried me, nice.
Okay, I have notifications on, I'm waiting, man, mission okay. Old Andrew.
Anyway, thank you so much for the carry, let's go to the next one. Hello, everyone. When there's a sage wall like this, always check the right around the corner of the wall. Sometimes there's a sneaky sage camping there and I didn't check it.
What? Let's go. Oh, one on the right, nice dead, on side one.
When you peek hookah, try to find Kofter behind a big box. When you kill someone, then you can push forward and try to find the other one on side.
Got him. One more. Blinding. Right, let go.
And boys, girls, always check the left corner. I didn't do that and I killed my teammate because of this. My bad, oops.
Oh, sorry.
Hey, close left.
Whoa. Okay, one on spot. What? 3 kills.
One enemy remaining.
Oh. Let go.
I have no idea how, but here I also killed Jet with my Molotov. Very nice.
You will not kill my ally. One enemy remaining.
Hi. Good job. Wait, I got a kill with my volley.
Scanning ahead. I mean, this is the first round of the defending side on bind. You know what I'm doing, right?
Oh, teleport track! Hey, teleport track! On the right. I had shoot you.
Oh, almost died.
Good job.
Is it just me, or is the Phantom like really hard to control if you have like rapid fire? Oh, or I'm just bad.
Spike's on A.
Spike down A. One enemy remaining.
Now I want to show you the KO setup that I'm usually doing when the enemies are pushing A side. First, I throw my knife. When it spots people, like 5 people in this case, I will throw a Molotov by aiming at the corner of the building. This Molotov will land in Cubby. After that, I normally throw a flashbang, but this time I forgot it. Peek and make some easy kills.
One more. Two more there.
In the end, we sadly ended up in overtime, but then this happened.
Whoa!
And in the end, we won the game.
Alright, bye-bye. Defenders win. Hey, we got the win. We got the MVP, 30-17, and we got 19 RR. Let's go to the next game.
Hello, everyone. So in the first round, we decided to push A.
Close left.
Yeah, sometimes you need to ignore an enemy to kill another enemy like I did over there. And of course, pre-shoot if you know for sure an enemy is on a certain spot.
Spike down A.
Nice.
Yeah.
Viper low.
Nice shot.
Oh la la. Viper low for sure. Shutting them
down. One enemy remaining.
Also, don't peek an operator at long range, but because Sky already missed the shot, I thought, why not? I felt confident, my friends.
Got him. You can maybe go ahead.
This is something I say in every video multiple times, but it is so good, and that is lurking, my friends. It's always important to have at least one guy lurking because you can get some easy kills.
Nice. Whoa. Nice, KO. I can heal.
Oh, shotgun.
Come on.
Ah!
Bucky.
nice.
Also, a small aiming tip. Sometimes it's better to just wait with shooting till you are for sure you're on the head of the enemy.
Window, left side. Yep.
In that clip, you saw me waiting till I made the shot.
You want a piece of this? Let's go here. There's an operator in the window.
One enemy remaining.
Ooh, the headshots this game. What the? Whoa. Resist. Okay.
Race in mid.
Might be on the fuse. I ult, so yeah, she cannot do lineup.
Because I used my ultimate, I just went into the T spawn in the hope to hit Viper so she doesn't use her lineups.
Double door, hit lobby.
She cannot do lineup. Okay. I just. Good job.
Player standing.
I thought I just ult and walk into her, you know? So,
smart.
No, Mr. Lowlander, it was not smart, it was just very bad aim over there. Nobody saw that.
Kill confirmed. Nice one.
One enemy remaining.
Coming.
And in the end, we won the game. Nice.
Nice.
Good job.
Thanks for the game, bud.
Okay, we got the MVP and we got... Oh, 20 RR, like one more RR. Let's go to the next one.
The game after that, this happened. Sofa is a ghost or something. I hit this through his body for sure.
You have to be kidding me. Surprise. Oh my god, I got him.
And then we won the game.
That's my assist.
Thanks for the game.
I think we done it. We did not get the MVP, but we... Yeah, we promoted Platinum 3, my friends. Only one more rank. We're so close. Anyway, this is the end of the episode. Thank you so much for watching and I see you in the next one. Peace.